In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Discord website not loading problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution consists of a few small steps. The first thing we need to do is to clear Discord site cache files. To do this, we open our browser. After opening our browser, click on the three dots on the top right, and then click on Settings. On the left side, we click on Privacy and Security and Third-Party Cookies. Scroll down and click on See All Site Data and Permissions. After doing this, type Discord in the search bar. Then we clear Discord's cache files. After cleaning these files, we will need to log into our account. The second thing we need to do is to turn off hardware acceleration. To do this, click System on the left side and toggle off Use Hardware Acceleration when available. The last thing we need to do is to give Discord the necessary permissions. To do this, we open Discord. After doing this, we click on View Site Information next to Discord's domain. Then we click on Site Settings. After that, if JavaScript, images, pop-ups and redirects, automatic downloads, and file editing permissions are turned off, we turn them on. We gave Discord the necessary permissions. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to change DNS. If you are having problems due to a problem with our current DNS, changing DNS will solve the problem. To do this, we go to Search and open Control Panel. After opening the Control Panel, click on Network and Internet and click on Network and Sharing Center. Click on our network and continue. After that, we click Properties and then double click on Internet Protocol Version 4. Then we tick Use the following DNS server addresses. We set preferred DNS to 8888 and alternate DNS to 8844. This DNS belongs to Google and is safe to use. We changed our DNS. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the next solution. The third solution is to use VPN. The problem may be caused by the region we live in. If this is the case, using VPN will solve the problem. To do this, we open our browser and open the Chrome Web Store. After opening the Chrome Web Store, we type VPN in the search bar. After doing this, we select the VPN we want. After selecting the VPN, we click Add to Chrome and click Add Extension to continue. We have added the VPN to our browser. Now, we connect to the VPN after selecting the location. Now, we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the last solution. The last solution is to use a different browser. The problem may be caused by our browser. So, we can try to solve the problem by downloading a different browser. You can use Opera, Firefox, or Brave as an alternative to Chrome. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.